type of dungeon.
Well, let's get out of here.
What happened?
We think Granny knocked us out and then she dragged us down here.
Oh, I get it. But how are we going to get out of here?
I need the oldest trick in the book.
Let me guess. You flexed your muscles and made your stomach big when she tied you up? Okay, good. Now get us out, please.
She's coming.
Poop from a baby. Oh, that's it, all right. Should be enough. Stir for 5 seconds.
I'm trying to take over the world.
Well, give it to the count of three. One.
But, Mom.
No buts. Get up here now.
Okay, I'll be back.
She's gone. Let's go.
Okay, now, guys, what are we going to do?
We're
going to get out of here. We just get our stuff. Let's get our stuff and then pack in the elevator. Run.
Go!
Hey,
I got that! Go!
Hurry up!
much better. I'm fully charged and woo! I'm just, kids. Where are you, kids?
It's clear. Come on.
Okay, so what are our options?
Can't go in there. There's two psychotic 80 robots who want to kill us.
I know.
So who else? Where else are you gonna go?
Doggy door.
Did you know there's a door, Trevor?
Trevor, there's a door.
Oh.
Okay, come on. Let's get out of this. Oh God, stone.
I'll go first, Jack will go second, Danny will go last, and Trevor will go third. I just have to stay here. I don't think you can see it for a while. Okay, when I'm up there, then let's go.
Think an emergency exit door was gonna be your way out? Put some duct tape on and presto.
duct tape.
I think we can pull the wires together.
Pop it, lock it, poke and dot it, because we
saw it. Stop singing!
Hey, pop it.
Keep on singing.
So hop in the sky, move side to side.
Keep on singing, Dan.
Jump to the left, stick and glide. Zigzag, cross the
stop singing!
Left, okay, stop, stop.
Oh, Brian!
Yeah.
Go! Wait, the book!
Turn it up.
Go, shoot, go! Go!
Oh, where are they?
There's
so many
guns.
Yeah. I'll never leave you again.
Yes.
Okay, guys, we have to talk about what we're going to do. We're going to go down there and kick her butt.
But
okay. Guys, wait. This is a room, right?
Yeah, this is a small room.
Then couldn't you hear us?
Yeah.
Yeah. Probably got a bug in here.
Maybe someone's listening. Bug. No one's out there. Okay. So, guys, I think we should search the room. So we gotta turn off the lights. And Trevor, you're gonna go around the room and check and make sure no one's in there. Come on, Jack. Everyone line up in a line.
Everybody line up.
Without any weapons.
Beep. 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 Beep, 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 beep. You're Cleo.
Yay.
Beep, 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 beep. You're Cleo.
Yay, me.
Shh. Beep, 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 beep. Jeneca's got a bug in her butt!
I guess we're gonna have to wait till it comes out.
No, guys, it's a phone. Mrs. Underwear Bridge took it away from me during school. That means this.
So now that takes the source. So, guys, everyone, let's grab our weapons and let's get down there.
Then you get Jeneca doesn't have a bug in her butt.
Come on, guys, let's go.
Alright.
Have to.
Okay.
Get in here somehow.
Oh, okay. I think the power went out, guys.
Yeah.
I think so.
Guys, where do you think Granny went?
I don't know where she went.
Thank you.
Guys, what's going on?
Look at Jack's shot very closely. Do you see the blue wards? Now look at them. They're on the front of the shot.
We're gonna go down.
You're clear.
Yay.
Jack is such a weird actor.
He's so bad.
He keeps on looking at the camera. He's so weird and bad. And
oh my god.
Can he hear us?
Stop talking.
Till two robots are done charging.
Named Granny. Okay, so what should we look at?